Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope all are doing good. Yes. So, what we were doing in the last class? Yes, we have read and understood our last lesson. That was lesson number 9, safety. We have done till here. Now, today what we are going to do? We are going to do our book exercise and our copy work. So, in safety chapter, what we have studied? We have studied different safety rules to be followed so that we can be safe. हम सेफ रह सके इसलिए हमने वी हैव स्टडीड सम रूल्स ओके सो कैन यू रिकॉल एनी टू रूल्स यस वी कैन रिकॉल ऑलवेज वॉक ऑन द ज़ेब्रा वॉक ऑन द फुटपाथ वेरी गुड एंड क्रॉस द रोड फ्रॉम ज़ेब्रा क्रॉसिंग ओके एनी वन अदर डू नॉट पुश ईच अदर व्हाइल Playing. Okay, good. So everybody knows, and you can recall also. Recall means याद. वापस याद कर सकते हैं. So let's do it. Now everybody will take out your semester book and open page number 199 and take a pencil in your hand. Yes, you are going to do with me. Okay. While watching the video itself, you will do it. The book work. Okay. Let's start. First question. Answer time. Page number is 201. We have come on page number 201. Yes. Write true or false. Either you have to write true or false. Okay. So let's do it. Shall I start? Yes. First, we should always push each other while walking down the stairs. We have to push each other. While walking down the stairs? No. It is true or false? It is absolutely what? True or false? It is absolutely false. So everybody write F-A-L-S-E. Everybody write false. Okay? Number one, false. Second, we should not play with gas cylinder. Yes, it is true. So everybody will write T-R-U-E, true. We should not play in the kitchen and we should absolutely not play with the gas cylinder. Okay, third, we should talk to strangers in the park. You should talk to strangers in the park? No, why? Stranger means danger. So it is true or false? It is false. Right. F-A-L-S-E. False. Next. We should always avoid walking on footpath. Avoid means हमें नहीं चलना है. Avoid means नहीं करना है. So we should avoid walking on footpath? No. We should walk on footpath. So this statement is wrong. So we write false. F-A-L-S-E, false. Okay? Last one. We should cross the road only at zebra crossing. We should cross the road only at zebra crossing? Yes, it is true. T-R-U-E, true. Yes. Right, everyone? So, let's check it. Number one. We should always push each other while walking down the stairs? False. Number two, we should not play with gas cylinder? True. We should talk to strangers in the park? False. We should avoid walking on the footpath? False. Last one, we should cross the road only at zebra crossing? True. Okay, done? Okay. Now next, come to the next question. Next question is, yes, B, below this only, on page number 201. Firefighters wear fire jackets. You might have seen. This is the picture of a firefighter. He is wearing a jacket, yellow color jacket. You might have seen him wear it. Okay. Drivers wear seat belts. This is a driver and you can always see a driver wearing seat belts. Okay. Why? The question is why? Why does the firefighter wear fire jacket? And why do the drivers wear seatbelt? Kyun pehante hain? Anybody can tell? Yes, some might tell and some don't know. Why? see this is the uniform. Okay, this is the uniform. Okay. एंड सीट बेल्ट होता है कार में तो पहनते हैं. ओके दैट इज ऑल्सो ओके. सो बट वाई ना, कुछ तो रीजन होगा. वाई डू दे वेयर इट? यस आई टेल यू द रीजन. बिकॉज टू रिड्यूस द रिस्क ऑफ इंजरी. इंजरी मीन्स इफ एनी एक्सीडेंट हैपन्स. अगर कुछ एक्सीडेंट होता है तो उनको इंजरी कम हो. कम हो मीन्स ना के बराबर हो और वेरी लेस हो. For that they wear firefighters fire jacket पहनते हैं. Because when they are what putting off the fire ना आग बुझा रहे हैं, at that time it is very hot. If they do not wear, they themselves will get burned. वो खुद ही जल जाएंगे. तो they have to wear to protect themselves. They have to wear something. So this is their dress uniform. It is there and this dress protect them from fire. So reduce the risk of injury. Reduce means कम कर देता है. उनका रिस्क जितना रहता है उससे कम हो जाता है ताकि उनको लगेगा टू बी सेफ. एंड सेम इज विद द सीट बेल्ट. इफ वी आर वेयरिंग सीट बेल्ट और व्हेन वी आर ड्राइविंग अ टू व्हीलर वी आर वेयरिंग हेलमेट. सो इट रिड्यूस द रिस्क ऑफ इंजरी. अगर कभी बाय चांस एक्सीडेंट होता है सो इट विल रिड्यूस. रिड्यूस मीन्स कम कर देगा, अपन को कम लगेगा. ओके सो दैट्स व्हाई दे आर वेयरिंग और this fire jacket and seat belts. Okay, now you understood? Yes. So next is, yes, now the writing part comes. Now very less writing part, only one big question is there and some I think so one word is also there. So let's read it and then when I give you in your WhatsApp then you write it. Okay, book work is over. With this we finish the full complete book. Last chapter book work is complete. Now let's come to the copy work. In the first line you will write lesson number 9, safety. And first question, write 5 safety rules. I told you to learn 5 safety rules, ma'am. Yes, it was for this only. Always walk on the footpath. Do not play on the road. Do not play with fire. Do not play with electrical gadgets. Cross the road only at zebra crossing. I have shortened a little. Shortened मतलब छोटा कर दिया है मैम ने थोड़ा. There were big big statements in your book. I have short. Okay, so you learn all the 5 safety rules. Okay, you should know the spellings very well. Okay, next question is answer in one word. Second question is answer in one word. First one, how many lights are there in the traffic signal? How many lights are there? We did the warm-up box. Yes, there are 3 lights. Okay, so the answer is 3. Next, whom should we not talk in the park or on a street? किससे बात नहीं करनी है पार्क में या स्ट्रीट में या कहीं भी? To strangers. Learn the spelling. strangers. Strangers. Next one. How should we stand while boarding a school bus? कैसे खड़े हुए हैं बस में चढ़ने के लिए? In a queue. Queue means line. Q-U-E-U-E. Okay. What can happen if we do not follow safety rules? अगर आप safety rules नहीं follow करेंगे तो what will happen? Accidents. Okay. Accidents will happen. Next. What do firefighters wear? Firefighter क्या पहनते हैं? Fire jackets. Yes. What should drivers wear while driving? Drivers क्या पहनते हैं? What should they wear? They should wear seat belts. Okay. So with this, I think so. This is the end of our last lesson. And we have finished the whole lesson number 9 very nicely. So today's task is to complete your book work and copy work very nicely, neatly in good handwriting. Okay. Everybody will do it? Yes. And I should not see when you send the photographs in your WhatsApp group, there are so many mistakes in your work. I should not see any spelling mistakes. After writing, read your work twice. Okay. And why? Why you have to read it? You can check it from your book also. You can see the spellings from your book and write. Correct it. Agar aapko dikhta hai ki aapne kuch galat spelling likha hai, toh you rub it and write it again. Okay. You can do it because you are writing with a pencil. Okay. Do that. Okay, children, have a good day. God bless you.